We're being surrounded by like machine guns, a lot of soldiers, right, with riot gear, policemen, SWAT, helicopters. I don't know why they're saying that they're protecting us. They were protecting us. Why are they facing us? Why aren't they facing the other way? You know, it's about 2 years ago that I got deported to El Salvador, and now I'm coming up in the caravan, you know. The caravan was walking through the streets to turn ourselves into immigration in the other side of the U.S. The military was like, nah, man, here's food, here's blankets, and here's everything for y'all can rest. And then everybody started just coming in here, so when we got here, we stayed in here. And then once the whole caravan arrived throughout the whole night, in the morning, all of a sudden, we were locked in here, we couldn't come out. Everybody wanted to leave, they stopped us from doing that. People were recording it, they were smacking phones away and hitting people with their shields. As you can see how they are over there. Like, we have to stay in here, we can't come out for nothing. I don't understand, they're not giving us a reason. We were supposedly a peaceful caravan. And now all of a sudden, why they got us trapped in here, we don't understand.
Digo, la mayoría lo que quiere es irse, salir. No nos dejan ir a los Oxxos. Lo que pasa es que entregaron tarjetas, supuestamente visas, inmigración las quiebra a la hora que salimos.
And we got kids here. There are women and children pregnant.
Right now, in Tijuana and Piedras Negras, if you ask for asylum here, they're going to keep you in Mexico until the judge decides whether you can get asylum or not. Did you know about that?
So how long is that going to take?
It could take months or years.
What the fuck? Are you serious? Hey, wait. Our freedom has just been taken out of nowhere. I don't even understand how this happened. Why are other countries letting this happen?
Effective immediately, the United States will begin the process of invoking Section 235(b)(2)(c) of the Immigration and Nationality Act. Individuals arriving in or entering the United States from Mexico illegally or without proper documentation may be returned to Mexico for the duration of their immigration proceedings. They will have to wait for approval to come into the United States. We have notified the Mexican government of our intended actions. In response, Mexico has informed us that they will commit to implement essential measures on their side of the border